In this video, I'll talk about the concentration of a solution in regards to the molality of the resulting solution, as opposed to the molarity. The question is, find the volume of water that must be added to 300 grams of table salt, that's sodium chloride, in the preparation of a 5.6% solution by mass, and then we'll find the molality of the resulting solution. First of all, the 5.6% solution by mass, that means that 5.6% of the mass of the solution, the total, the water plus the salt, 5.6% of that mass will be salt. Okay, so here's how we're going to look at that. We're going to say that 300 grams, the 300 grams of salt, equals 5.6% of the total. The total mass of the solution. So putting that into an equation, that would be 300 equals 0.056 times total. I'll use T for total. And then solving for T, we get a total mass of the whole solution equals 5,357 grams of solution. That's the salt plus the water. So all we have to do to find the amount of water that we have is simply subtract. We subtract the 300 grams of salt, and we are left with a total of 5,057 grams of water. But it doesn't say grams, it says volume. Well, we lucked out on this question because the density of water is the same as it's just one. So density of water equals 1 gram per milliliter. So this is the same as saying 5,057 milliliters of water, or 5.507 liters, right? 5.057 liters. Okay, so we've got that. Now, molality. Molality expressed with the small m, molality small m, equals the moles of the solute divided by the mass of the solvent. So just to let us clarify what that is, the solute in this example is the salt, NaCl, that is what is being dissolved in, and the solvent in this problem is the water. That is what's doing the dissolving, or what the salt is going into. Okay, we better hurry up here. We don't want to run out of time. We've got how many moles of salt? Well, we have 300 grams. 300 grams of salt multiplied by 1 mole over the molar mass of NaCl, 58.44 grams, and that leaves us with 5.13347 moles of NaCl. So we have 5.13347 moles of the solute divided by the mass of the solvent. Well, we have 5,000 over 5,000 grams, so just moving the decimal place over 1, 2, 3, we get 5.057 kilograms, because that's the notation for molality. We want it in kilograms. And so in the end, our molality is 1.02 small m. That's just the way we write the molality. 1.02 is the molality of this resulting solution. I hope that was helpful. If you did find it helpful, as always, consider liking it or sharing it with a friend.